A breaking news update on a story we've been tracking all week long. Hillsboro police say two teenagers are now in custody. They're connected to the shooting that killed one teen and hurt another at a house party this past weekend. A 17-year-old Hillsboro High School student was killed, a 16-year-old boy was hurt, and is expected to be okay. Hillsboro police say both suspects are 17 years old. Stay with Coin 6 as we learn more about this investigation.